About 65% of the people with diabetes have a heart attack or stroke. Indians fall prey to diabetes at a young age, around 45, and then 10 years later, they may have their first heart attack if diabetes is not controlled. To add to problem, when a diabetic person gets heart attack, he may not experience typical severe chest pain. Rather, the person will be sweating profusely, feel lightheaded, and momentary blackouts. These symptoms go unnoticed and heart attacks is not treated in time and life is lost. To halt heart attack, it is very important to halt diabetes. To control diabetes, make sure your blood sugar is in safe zone. Get your HbA1c tested at least twice a year. Enjoy whole grain breads and cereals, fruits and vegetables, and cut back on foods loaded in oil and cholesterol. Shed those extra kilos if you are overweight. Walk a half hour every day or 10 minutes after each meal. Live a healthy lifestyle. Control your diabetes to halt heart attack.